Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing well. I hope you guys are staying safe. I am back. The last video I posted was during my birthday week. If you've not seen that video, please I'll leave a link here for you to check it out. But before that video, the previous video I posted was 6 months ago. That was in October, and since October to now, a lot of things have happened. I moved country, as the title suggests. So yeah, this is now, I had to post a video explaining what happened and whatnot. So yeah, welcome. If you're new here, please consider subscribing. So I moved from there to Nairobi on 2nd January. Yes. So I moved officially. Part of the reason of moving was part of my family was already here, so it was, yeah, we made that decision. Okay, fine, since already part of the family is in Nairobi, I should move as well. And thank God my employer was understanding. Thank God they have offices in Nairobi as well and everywhere else. So yeah, let's just say it's a matter of luck. There's also luck there, because okay, it's a pandemic and you are able to move during a pandemic, but thank God now I'm here. Yeah, so what led to the hiatus in posting videos? So I last posted in October 2020. What happened was work. There was work, and then motherhood. I guess I just needed to take some time off, and I also had laptop issues. I didn't have a laptop to edit my videos. So yeah, I decided to take the time off, and yeah, I didn't think it would take 6 months, but here we are now. I had to buy a new laptop. It just arrived. That's why you are seeing this video here. And yeah, I'm here now. Yeah, so that's what has happened. So you might ask me, how was it? How do you find moving in Kenya and whatnot? So this is not my first time in Kenya. I've lived in Kenya before. I did primary school in Kenya, and then it was the Tata Veta district. Yeah, so I did primary school there, then I went back home. Then I did my O-level and high school in Tanzania, and then I came back for university. And I did university in Nairobi. Then I went back to Dar for work. So you can imagine, like the other day we were talking to my friends, were like, imagine you went back to work in Dar and now you're here. And I was like, imagine, now you're here. You never know what the future holds. So I am here now. I think I've been over-adjusted to being in Nairobi. Yeah, so yeah, it's interesting. I mean, who would have thought I'll be here living? Not, you know, studying, you plan for anything, like this just happened and the opportunity was there. And yeah, I thank God I was able to move. So yeah, the other day I was watching a video by Ali Abda. He's one of, I think he's my favorite YouTuber now. Yeah, I was watching a video by Ali Abda, and it was like, he's a UK YouTuber and he wanted to move to the US. So he was talking about reasons for why he's moving, and he was there saying, I think he's read somewhere or a podcast or whatever, and I was like, so sometimes you might move and luck finds you there. Like if you stay in one place for so long, okay, you might get lucky or whatnot, but you never know. So you should also try and increase your chances, don't just stay in one place. So yeah, when the thing of moving came around, I was like, okay, let's be positive. You never know. I missed TZ, but you never know what the future holds. So if an opportunity is there, why not take it? And yeah, this is me taking it. The option of going back is always there. So welcome to my journey. Welcome to my journey of me being in Nairobi now. Thank God I was in university, because okay, it wasn't shocking experience or something. I'm like, oh my goodness, yeah, I have quite a few friends here. So so that's all. Welcome back, this is me, I'm back again. Yeah, and if you're not subscribed, please subscribe. I'm hoping I'll be posting more frequently now, at least once a week. Please be expecting my video, mostly personal finance. Okay, the things I love talking about, I love talking about money, personal finance. Occasionally I'll be talking about what is happening in my life, motherhood, the books I'm reading. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.